So, I contemplate this all the time. Like, when are people gonna start to wake up? What's it gonna take to wake them up? And I think it's gonna be happening pretty soon. Because pretty soon, people aren't gonna be able to pay their mortgages. Store owners aren't gonna be able to pay their rent. Probably start collapsing. Around the end of this year. Maybe closer to the end of this year. I think that's how they're gonna see it. They're actually gonna suffer. Because I don't see how you can see it. I mean, you can see it. You can see the suffering. But if you don't know what it's like, it doesn't have the same effect. And I went through just recently, I think 2.5 weeks of basically almost every single night when it started happening, it was like I could tell exactly what people were thinking and people could tell exactly what I was saying. I mean, the well, unless it was just synchronicity, which I don't think it was. It was too perfect. It was every single person. And then I started going through all the shit that I had gone through in my life, everything I had done wrong, even little things, big things. And then I started seeing things that other people I know had done that I know about. Not like really bad, just in general, you know, general things. Fighting, stealing, whatever. Something that could possibly be wrong and somebody was doing. And some things that I didn't know about, but and I still don't know. It's just that's what I saw. And I saw it so much as thought and felt. And every night for like 2.5, mostly 2 weeks, each night I would go through this and it would be the entire day and I would get to the end of the night and it would be 12, 1, 2, 3 in the morning. I'm like, I always thought that, I'm not going to explain exactly what it is that made me think it or how I thought it, but or how I came to the conclusion that I had to, that I wasn't gonna be waking up, at least in this body or whatever. And every night it got more and more intense, and it was like, I know it's coming. And it made me see a lot of shit, like a lot of shit that I saw at Universal, and then things I see around here. So I think when you see all the masks and all the people fighting about the masks and stuff, that shit's just gonna get worse and worse. We're going to be more and more on their computers, more and more on the TV. The entire thing is controlled by the media. It's not the government. It's not the governments that control the media. It's the media is the control. The government's just a, they collect and for the most part set up and create the problems, and then the media reacts with the groupings of different people, what they think. Basically, everyone tells everyone on Facebook and everywhere else, you know, their opinions. It's so easy. Just, you can go through Facebook and basically put people in psychological groups and know exactly how they think and what they think because of the lies they've been taught prehand. And then there's mixtures of the two different things. It's that fucking control. So don't think you can't be, no matter who you are, how mentally strong you think you are, or whatever it is, anyone can get caught up in it. You just have to go back to why you did it in the first place. Just remember that basic stuff that you are doing and what you do. It's all inside you. None of these books are gonna fucking help you. None of this other stuff, all these other, fuck, all these other things are. It's all inside you. You already know the information. You can only be tricked with other information, whether it's fucking through the media, person to person. People can fuck with each other based on what they all collectively know, but when you put up your blood, certain things happen. And just say it's very noticeable, like, oh, it really doesn't matter. It's just, you know what I'm talking about. And the people who don't, well, they don't know for a reason.